In my placement, I went to Prysmian Cables in Eastleigh. I was an assistant project engineer working in the high voltage cable insulation design team, looking into the phasing of the cables, whether it needs to be concrete or CBS around, if it's in a highway or if it's in a countryside, so just everything. The placement office literally do everything. The amount of times I've went in with CV, like 5 different times a week for 5 different jobs, it's lovely. They just do everything and anything to help you. Prysmian was lovely. They really made me feel like a family member of the team. I had to work with people that I never met before, different age groups, different diversities, different specialisms. Going into my third year, we've all had different experiences and we've been able to build on that together, especially with the group coursework, so it's made it a lot easier. If I hadn't done the placement, I would definitely find the final years of my course a lot harder. Being able to do essays, my practical skills and CAD, I got to learn stuff that I would never pick up at university. Following my placement, I definitely say that I'm more employable. I've done a year working, which is not something most students can say. I would say I'm more confident, I've managed to get my part-time job, I've got promotion there, and I've definitely got references that I wouldn't have had if I didn't do a placement.